بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Welcome to episode 5 of Quran with Maryam series. Today's surah is Al-Kafirun. Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to recite Surah Al-Kafirun and Surah Al-Ikhlas in the 2 rak'ah sunnah prayer before Salatul Fajr and in the 2 rak'ah sunnah prayer after Salatul Maghrib. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Recite Surah Al-Kafirun and then go to sleep after coming to its end, for it is a clearance from shirk." A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul ya ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين. We should make a habit of reciting this surah at bedtime, as Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentioned that its reward is enormous. The reward of its recitation is equivalent to the reward of reciting a quarter of the Quran. I hope you enjoyed this episode and please share it with your family and friends. Jazakallahu khairan wassalamu alaikum.